Hey guys, coming to you from the mighty Midwest, getting off I-94, heading into Michigan City at the Blue Chip Casino. Every Sunday they got a $80 buy-in Texas No Limit Hold'em tournament for 80 bucks with a rebuy of 80 bucks through the first blind. You get 4,000 in chips. You can add an extra 10 bucks for another 2,500 in chips. So, hoping for some luck here, and I'll keep you posted on the outcome of the tournament. Checking out of the Blue Chip out of the tournament. There were 48 entrants. Made it down to 21. Everybody was jamming the pot. If you had a $50 ante, blinds were up to 4 and 8. That three times the average chip size went all in. Well, I raised pre-flop with ace king. And another dude comes over the top. He had been playing pretty loose, so I went ahead and called him. And maybe I should have just, you know, folded, but I called, and he had pocket aces, so he had been playing with shit cards all day. And he got me. So, it is what it is. I had fun. Over and out from the mighty Midwest Blue Chip Casino. I'm